Let's get in and I'll introduce our chef.
Good morning, I'm Phil Keane. I'm from Rangiora. You've actually got a double whammy today, so if you want to know anything about the World Cup, the man over there will answer those. If you want to know anything about chefing, come over this side. The main course I'm doing today is a Cressy Farm pork rack, all right, which I'll finish Frenching off. Life now is bound to change. Using a Healy knife with just a small amount, a smidgen of oil on the bottom, not too much. Put that on there, move around a bit. Bacon speck, right, so you get a bit of taste from the bacon through there, and that'll also help complement the Xavier potatoes. Tony, the market manager, grows these over in Darfield. You don't want anything that's mashy, right, so these will break up a small amount but still stay nice and solid. Over to our leeks, just going to roughly chop those. Our wee sweet capsicums. Just a rough chop because I'm just going to whiz these up so they don't have to look picture perfect. Small amount of butter. Small dash of oil just for a bit of taste in there. In with the capsicums, in with the leek. Just want to soften those up. Well, I'm just going to add a wee bit of stock. Just going to blend that up. Boy, you can smell those capsicum through. Spring bean, fresh salad, Gruff Junction cheese, just grated on like you would Parmesan. Lovely, oh look at the colour of that olive oil. Balsamic vinegar. Quick whisk together. Just dress our salad. Salad, so we'll put that into a small bowl. That's ready to go.
But for us older people, it probably feed half a dozen of us. So, you know, that is a cheap meal, really. Just remember, all the ingredients for these meals come from the farmer's market here, so it's all possible to grab it here today or next week, as you like.
Farmer's markets to us are brand new. They're a new idea, but I mean, the Europeans have been going to their markets for centuries, you know. They've never gone away from it. And on your tours overseas, you go to a few markets and stuff like that, did you?
First few years in France when I played over there, our Ford coach was a man that went around the markets every day. He'd have a different market in a different village around Lyon. He was a fishmonger. So you guess where we got all our cheap fish.
Put it to the side and rest it. You know, it all needs to be rested.
These are not the same now. Oh, these are not the same. Oh, these human beings are dead grass. The greed is contagious. Now the world needs words.
Good on ya.